Hello, Leo. I apologize. My voice is going in and out. I'm still sick. Remember this reading. Everything I say, I'm reading as you, but it could be someone else in your situation, okay? It looks as if there's an ending here and you're soul searching about a choice that was made in order to get a victory. You could have gotten a new beginning. There was a commitment in the past. And somebody could be speaking the truth. It could be a work commitment, and a situation that involved a settlement there or surrounding that situation. But there is an ending here, and you're soul searching. You could have become single and reunited for a final decision to change luck. Could be a karmic situation. Reuniting for a final decision to change luck, potentially by causing a legal wait, throwing a monkey wrench into legal proceedings to cause a delay. You also could have been waiting for family to walk away, or it could be that you didn't want them to walk away and they did. It could go either way. So, because of this, you missed an opportunity. You're devastated about a choice that was made to get a victory. There could have been greed involved, but you were holding on too tightly to a partnership, and you put an end to any improvements in order to improve this partnership. So, for whatever that means, if this resonates with you, please give it a thumbs up. Feel free to share it. And if you're not already subscribed, please do. And I'll see you again soon. Bye.